other than that, you know. You are.
Hello, Joe.
You are so special. You just.
My mom
so
always
special.
Told me that.
You are. You know, the great thing about you is that.
I'm sorry. Could you say that again? No.
The great thing about you, other than your hair, is the.
How's my hair doing?
Yeah, the hair looks fantastic.
Hey.
If Don King had a rabbit, squirrel, and a Flobee,
hey.
That's exactly what it would look like.
My great-grandfather.
And I love that about it. The great thing about your music, and especially you got a brand new album out, American Ride.
Mm, yeah.
That, when just when you think you're into the groove of where you're going with that music, it takes a turn. And then it takes a little other turn.
Yeah.
But that's the way you've always written.
That's the fun of it. I mean, if you can make left and right turns, and if it's always sincere, you know, if it sounds like it's real and you believe it, it's fun to go left and right and over the mountain and down. So that's what I like about that record. I'm happy you said that.
I'm really impressed with that. And the one thing that I'd like to ask you about, you grew up in Buffalo, New York.
Oh yeah.
And you went to school in Buffalo. You graduated, but you were writing through your teens. You were writing songs through your teens.
Yeah.
And then all of a sudden, you got a bat of pneumonia. And you were on your
long time
back
ago.
For time.
Knocked me out 8 months.
It seems like that's when all of a sudden everything started clicking with the writing. Is that true?
Well, I think in general, but life's hard for everybody. I mean, everybody in this room, everybody watching on television, life is tough for everybody. And ups and downs. And I made the most of it, learned from it. It seemed like things did spring from there. Yeah.
And the great thing is, you have. Rock and roll icons adore you. I mean, from Graham Parker, Bono, you opened up for the, you were on the tour in 1982 with the Who. Pete Townsend loves you.
I've been lucky.
Bruce Springsteen is a big fan of yours.
Bruce is great.
Lucinda Williams said, if life was true to form, I would be opening up for Willie instead of Willie opening up for us.
Thank you, Lucinda. I've been lucky.
What transcends that? What do you think? What do you think that's all about?
My hair.
Your hair. Hey, we gotta,
ladies.
We gotta go. I gotta get that hair going.
No. Look at that hair. That's a man. I like his hair.
I think you guys are related.
You got it going on.
the best quote that I heard about you is little Stevie Van Zandt said. Mm-hmm. Willie Nile is so good, he should be from New Jersey. But
thank you, Stephen.
You spend quality time here. You're such a big supporter of Light of Day.
Oh yeah.
You're a big supporter of that, which you love. And that's a great organization. But you tour all over the world.
I've been working hard the last few years, and Light of Day raises money for Parkinson's research. You know, many people here know about that. People are touched by Parkinson's, and when the day that the cure comes for Parkinson's will be a great day on this planet. And when that day happens, then we'll pick something else and go after that. I mean, it's the good part of being an artist is you can support meaningful causes like Light of Day.
And you do it and you step up, and so does the music community. Especially here in New Jersey, and the Jersey Shore really steps up for it.
Yeah.
You do a lot of traveling. You've got the brand new, let me pull this out while I'm here. Here's a brand new album. You got to get this. American Ride. WillieNile.com. You get on there. What's coming up for you? What's happening with you? You're going all over the place, and I know you're touring over.
I'm doing a duo tour with the Pope in Spain.
Is that right?
A big fan.
What are you gonna be playing with the Pope?
Well, he plays slide guitar.
And
he sings in a number of languages, so.
You got it covered.
Yeah, I got it covered. I'm doing shows around the U.S. I'm going to Spain for a tour. I'm touring behind American Ride. We're playing everywhere and hither, thither, and yon.
Well, I'm telling you, get this album, American Ride. It's a great album. Go out and get it. But one of my favorites, though, my favorites from 2011, and
thank you.
Rolling Stone said this too, and USA Today. called the innocent one is just one guitar.
Yeah.
And it's so good I forgot what it was. It's one guitar, and that's one of my favorites. I saw there's a great video you and Bruce doing that song together at the Light of Day.
Bruce is great. Bruce is like very, very supportive of Light of Day for many years, and they've raised a few million dollars for Parkinson's research. Michael J. Fox, the second year they did Light of Day, Michael J. Fox came to the Stone Pony, and he was, he came, he played, he was having a great day. With Parkinson's, there's good days and bad days. And he was, hurting, and he played. And that year, he started his own foundation. They've raised tens of millions. Yeah, so it's like you throw a stone in the water, and the ripples go out. You never know where they do. Just a step in the right direction. I think my mother used to always say, it's better to give than to receive. And I believe that. As a musician, to give back is sweet. So Bruce has been so great. Bruce does it every year he can.
Yeah.
And, that's a good thing.
And so do you. And we appreciate that.
Thank you.